4 p.m. 4 p.m. on that day. And before that day, I want to give one special announcement. This year, I know most people must have prepared for turkey or gizzard for celebration for Christmas. But they will hold on for New Year. Amen.
Amen.
You are going to be on fasting. Amen.
Amen.
The church has proposed a 10-day fasting, beginning from Monday 22nd to 31st, 6 to 6. Put your hands together for Master Jesus. 6 to 6, whether us are there or belay, you must fast this fast. Because this is a month of crossing over. Are you prepared to cross over?
Oh, yes.
Are you prepared to cross over?
Oh, yes.
Every plans of the enemy, every crocodile of the enemy, as you take this step from now, that river Jordan that is so wide, as you enter this fasting, you put your first leg, river Jordan will separate for you to pass.
Amen.
If you believe that, shout a bigger amen.
Amen.
That is what we are going to do. When